tower says Sylvan Township. And my exit is coming up in 1 mile. Chelsea and Manchester. Because the town Chelsea is up here. Stockbridge and Adrian. Chelsea and Manchester, M52, exit 159. Manchester and Chelsea. North M52. Brown Drive, I think that is. Yep, Brown Drive. We're going to stop up here and get a bite to eat. There's a KFC and a Taco Bell. Hopefully the lines aren't too long. Figured I'd go for a little joyride today, and once again, I find myself in Washtenaw County. So I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna order some food here. I got a little line, almost reminiscent of Marshall, Michigan, when I was at the Wendy's over there. The look of the neighborhood. Pulling ahead. I'll be back in a minute, guys. Okay, guys, we're back on M52 headed north. Good food, although the Pepsi doesn't have any carbon in it. Doesn't taste very good, so I put that down. Doesn't taste very good. Ugh.
old US 12. Hmm.
This is Will Johnson Drive.
Don't know what's up with that. Must be a red light or something up there. I don't know. Must have been a red light. What's the name of this street? South Street? And then the next light is a red light, but this is West Middle Street. Chelsea is a nice little town. Yes, this is West Middle. That was the town of Chelsea, unless we're still in it, but I think we're going out of it. I'll find out here in a minute. Yes, we are leaving Chelsea. Yep. Come on, dude, it's 55. You're gonna have to pick it up. Come on.
Stockbridge 12, I-96, 27 miles.
Werkner Road.
But okay, guys, that's about gonna do it for this video. I'll see you in the next one. Peace. Oh, roundabout. Oh, my favorite thing in the world. Well, let me go around this first, and then I'll cut it.
Yield. Okay.
Yep, you go ahead. Now I'm gonna proceed.
fun. I made it through alive. All right, guys. Northbound M52, headed back for home. Catch you in the next one. Out.